Hello dear students, today we will read the poem How Did the Little Crocodile. It is written by Lewis Carroll. So now let's begin. How did the little crocodile improve his shining tail and pour the waters of the Nile on every golden scale? How cheerfully he seems to grin, how neatly spreads his claws and welcomes little fishes in with gently smiling jaws. So here the poet says that the crocodile improves his looks by pouring water on his body and tail, which makes his tail shine. He lives in the river Nile and pours the water of the river on his tail. His scales look golden in the sun rays. In the next line, the poet says that the crocodile smiles cheerfully, and behind his fake smile, he neatly spreads his claws, waiting for an opportunity to catch the innocent fish. The crocodile welcomes fish into his mouth by showing his gentle smile. So his smile is fake and not genuine, which attracts the fish and he eats it. I hope you have enjoyed the short poem. If you have any suggestions for our channel, do write it down in the comment section. Also, like, share and subscribe the video. I'll see you in the next one. Till then, take care. Bye.